And I've got something to read before I put Maya to the test. We read the first point this morning on the agenda. It's E209 of August of 2021, the Honours Bylaw bestowing municipal honours. And I want to, can you nog a bit opgaan, Tersia? Okay. When I say older man and older man or older lady, actually I was in a meeting that was said there's no such a thing as an older lady. It's the title is older man, but we in Mossel Bay we believe in women's power. That's why we do call it older lady. Now you might ask me, what is an older man and what is an older lady? I just want to go through it. The older ladyship or aldermanship will be conferred on a serving councillor of Mossel Bay Municipality as follows. Any member of the municipal council become an alderman or an older lady for that matter upon commencement of his or her term as mayor, deputy mayor or speaker of the council. Any member who obtains a minimum of 15 points on the following scale will receive this honor, and that's 1 point for every year of service. And when was it? In 2016 we started, councillor. That's more than 10 years of that. And for each year you're on the MACO, there's another point will be added to it. And when you come to the 15 points, you're eligible to receive the title. Now, one additional point for every year since service as a member of the mayoral committee and the executive committee, then the following privileges are awarded to aldermen or older women, or not older women, older lady, as we say. The provision of a special parking space in the municipal parking area on prior arrangement. The provision of agendas even after retirement in the electronic format, if so required. Alderman, older lady is kept on municipal invitation lists, and reserving of special seats at council meetings should the members so wish, and issuing of an honorary certificate. Having said that, I want a proposer and the seconder that our councillor can become alderman. Deputy Mayor?
Speaker, the honours this morning bestowed to me to hand Councillor Niklas Boysen his aldermanship. He's a personal friend and colleague, and I'm very proud to hand this morning to him, which I suppose we will do just now where all the other colleagues can see. Alderman Niklas Boysen just mentioned when he came in now this morning that he is now allowed to park in the middle of the road. So I'm very glad that speaker just read that to him again, that he can just understand that he hasn't got that kind of privileges. But yeah, his motto is Firi Mensa, Tussini Mensa. So speaker, I want to thank him not only for the work that he's done in council, but also for the diligence with which he serves our community. Congratulations and thank you very much.
Councillor Niklas Boysen, a certificate of honour is hereby presented to Alderman Niklas Boysen by virtue of Council Resolution E209 of August of 2021 in terms of the Mossel Bay Municipality Honours Bylaw at the ceremony on the 26th of August 2021 for his service as a councillor of the Mossel Bay Municipality. Deputy, you can hand over the plate, please.
Thank God wat my deur gedra het tot hier en nog steeds in staat om my verder te dra. For me today it's an honor to be in service of the people, to serve our people, to help the hopeless, to give them more hope. This today encourages me, that inspires me om nog meer harder en harder te werk. I want to thank today my family who's sitting today in the gallery. also my committee who's sitting today, who are supporting me wanneer ek down voel, wanneer ek daar, hulle altyd daar vir my. Thank you very much that you also inspiration. You are also a help. Weer eens baie dankie vir die Here dat hy vir my dit moontlik gemaak het. I thank you.
Mm.